So number 3 and number 4 from the 24 bar system. This is again same side, wrist wrap release, only he's this time pulling me in this direction, which is outwards. So as he does that, I try to keep my elbow tight, not overextend. I circle inwards, and as we get to the time where he has no grip at all, I try to again press downwards so that he can do the same and inside the drill. He grabs, circle around, and press down. And again. And you can use also your free hand to grab him, pull it to yourself, and then grab him again to cycle the drill. This is your number 4. Again, circle inwards, grab his arm, pull to release, and then grab again to get into the cycle again. And switching the hands is basically the same as with number 1 and number 2 variation. And you circle right here for number 3. Bring your hand up, pull, and then grab again. This is your number 3 and number 4. And as you do that, you try to also cycle between numbers 1 and 2. So we get number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4. And you can switch hands. So try it and take it.